This is a another Golden Age comic book. Teenage Romance is number 34. Pretty funny. They got an ad for a cool, comfortable, slenderized appearance bikini adjusto abdo slim, whatever that is. $3.98. Let's see, this is from, if I can find the year, 1953. Asking for Trouble. It's funny, he calls her a sweet little trick. So this girl is going to live with her older brother and sister-in-law. She's moving from New York City. She's going to turn out to be a big troublemaker. She starts making a move on this guy. Because she really wants to go out with his friend. I'm filming this video in natural light because when I filmed using the other light in the house, it looks like it came out too yellow looking. We'll see how this one comes out. Yeah, this girl's gonna throw a secret party at her house. She steals some money from her parents for supplies. And she runs into some scummy guy from the wrong side of the tracks here. She invited all the cool kids over to her house for a little party. Oh, yeah, this is the kids driving around to the bad part of town. Well, this girl gets upset because the guy's too fast. They claim this is a true story. Trying to scare kids, I guess. Straight. Scare them straight. My other self. This story here. This girl was always one of the fun-loving types. And then she's gonna meet some serious guy, so she changes her personality for him. Tries to. This guy here, she's going to try to get serious for. to the end of the story, she gets back with her fun-loving boyfriend instead of the snobby, intellectual guy. An ad for some 3D comics. More luck than I deserve. This story here is actually kind of provocative. This high school girl is going to start dating her teacher, and all the other girls are interested in him also. This girl's never been one of the popular ones. She's more like a serious student type, trying to get a scholarship. And this guy reveals he's going to be going to the same college she's trying to get into to finish his PhD. Class who's not a good student, trying to make her moves on the teacher, trying to get extra attention. He tells her to confine her cheesecake to the gym out here. She starts messing up in class on purpose to try to get extra attention from the teacher. This is kind of weird. Her teacher is going to take her to the senior prom. I don't think that would happen in real life, or if it did, they'd be in trouble.